Who are you, Gabe? What are you doing out here? What are you looking for?
You okay, babe?
Yeah, of course. That's my girlfriend, Mary. We both moved, got jobs. Well, I got a job.
I was thinking to grab some takeout tonight for celebration.
To celebrate what?
For being here for 3 weeks.
I don't think we should. We come going out all the time.
I don't know, I just feel like sushi.
Mary didn't get into the habit of saving money, so I'm left paying for everything. $130 worth of sushi later, I decided to take a walk to clear my head. I've never lifeguarded at a beach before, but hoping it's a change in scenery. I'm not used to this. Dreamy boy, looking at me with those confident eyes. Subtle smile. Who are you? Wait, I'm nervous. I feel like we...
No talking. Just live in the moment. Who are you, sexy?
Not sure.
Where are you? okay. I'll go first. I saw the messages on your laptop. You forgot to lock it last night, and you left in a hurry. Gabriel, you need to tell me what's going on.
I'm not happy. I haven't been since we've been here.
Look. If it's about the money situation, I can start looking for a job.
That's only a small part of it. I found someone else, Mary. I think I finally know who I am.
I don't think you found yourself yet.
I never wanted this. I never meant to hurt her. But the fact is, we weren't happy. It's like a weight's been lifted off my shoulders. Who are you, Gabe? What are you doing out here?